Are you ready for the speaking test?
Good.
And first, could you please talk about yourself?
Hello, teacher. My name is Kinsley. I'm in class 1B.
Keep going.
I like to play that in my free time. I play with my friends. I play in the park. I play on the beach.
Good. Is Tom a cat or a mouse?
A cat.
Yes. So you like a cat and you don't like a mouse?
No.
Oh, really? Okay. Let's keep moving. Now, I'm going to ask you some questions and you answer. Okay? What's wrong with you when you eat too much food?
You will have a stomach ache when you eat too much food.
Okay. What's wrong with you when you carry heavy things?
You will have a backache if you carry heavy things.
Okay. Backache.
Backache.
Okay. What will happen if water enters your ears when you swim?
You will have an earache when water enters your ear when you swim.
Earache.
An earache.
Okay. What do you use to check your temperature when you have fever?
I use a thermometer to check my temperature when I have a fever.
Okay. What do you need when you have a broken arm or leg?
I need a cast.
Okay. What is the word for the things that will disappear after a long time?
Biodegradable.
Okay. What is a good place to keep plasters and scissors?
First aid kit is a good place to keep plaster and scissors.
Okay. What will happen if you touch the hot cooker?
You will have a burn when you touch the hot cooker.
What do you need when you have a cut?
You need a bandage or a plaster when you have a cut.
No bandage, plaster. What do you need when you sneeze?
You can use your hand to cover or use a tissue to cover your sneeze.
Cover what?
Cover your sneeze.
No, cover your mouth and nose. Okay, let's get moving. Tell me please, how to protect the ocean? Can you please use words? Here, yeah. Can, cannot, don't, mustn't, should, have to, okay?
You should throw trash into the trash bin. You mustn't throw trash into the beach. You have to clean the beach.
Did you say anything about overfishing?
You shouldn't overfishing or the fish will die.
Okay, let that disappear.
Then it will disappear.
Okay, what about biodegradable products?
You can use a metal bottle instead of using plastic bottle.
What else?
You can recycle the plastic bottle or plastic things into many things.
Okay, let's keep moving. Now we have a picture story. I'm going to describe the first one and you continue to complete the story, okay? It's called Sue's birthday. In the first picture, you can see that Sue is having a birthday party. Her and her friends are in the kitchen. They're all happy, playing, singing, and having fun.
In the tattoo, Mary and her friend
Sue
is a big birthday cake with her friends. They are really happy to pick a big cake.
Mm-hmm.
In picture 3, Sue has her friends
Yes? Okay, say thank you for listening.
Thank you for listening.
Okay, goodbye.
Well done.